Jury selection begins tomorrow morning in the federal corruption trial of Philadelphia City Councilmember Kenyatta Johnson. A grand jury indicted Johnson and his wife in 2020. They, along with two other Philadelphia business owners, are facing charges of bribery, honest services fraud, and tax offenses. Johnson and his wife have denied the allegations. If convicted, they face decades in prison. The trial is expected to last several weeks.